Scott McGregor here for Kayak Angler Magazine, and I'm in the Viking Kayaks booth with Bill Bragman. Bill, I love the hat.
Thanks.
I just have to say, I was like, I'm going to do this whole thing with this hat on right now. Tell me about what you have here in the booth. What are you showing off here at ICAST?
We have all of the Viking kayaks. This new piece is called the GT. What they've done is they've brought their Viking kayaks, the beauty of the design and pattern and long distance paddling, they've brought it down into an 11-foot, 9-inch boat that only weighs 55 pounds. It's our introduction into the river kayak type of situation where someone wants a smaller boat, turns a little faster and sharper. However, we have a lot of guys now that are having a lot of fun with these, surfing big waves out on the east and west coast. Keeps all of the original Viking ideas because it has the removable tackle pod. So the pod comes out, you rig that at home at night, put it back in. More and more, because a lot of guys are looking at this as a freshwater, they have a saltwater tackle pod and a freshwater tackle pod.
And what's the difference? Oh, they just have two. Just two tackle pods.
They're set up for their gear. The tackle pod, the interesting thing is it holds about a milk crate and a half worth of goods. 3 to 4 tackle trays, your fish grips, your pliers. You can actually mount things underneath the lid. Really, really unique piece in how big it is. And they also have another piece that goes in called the flat deck. Which we don't have we have it in the booth, but not here right now.
Okay, great. And the idea there is no pod, flat deck.
Totally flat, taking up that area, 2 little storage areas. It adds another waterproof area to put more stuff in, but it's flat if you decide you want to stand up in the kayak.
Okay, great. When are these available? Are these ready here?
These are ready and available now. We've actually had them in since right around April 1st and doing a really, really good job with them. They come in 2 colors. This is called Sandstorm. It goes sand to the black. And then we also have the Aurora, which is the blue to black combination.
Great. How much? Same price range as your offshore
boats?
This
one's at $11.99. So it's a $200 less expensive than the Reload, but it's right at the same price as the 400.
Great. Well, thank you very much. And that comes with the pod and everything?
Comes with the pod, comes with the seat, comes with 2 middle rod holders. We have accessorized it. Right here with the rod holders, and just to make sure you don't lose your way, we added a compass.
I like that very much. Thank you.
Thanks, Scott.
To lose my way. Scott McGregor here for Kayak Angler TV at ICAST, and I'm hoping you paddle forever.